and the McDowell County Sheriff's Office sending out a warning about a phone scam tonight. Deputies say several residents reported calls from people claiming to be detectives or deputies with the Sheriff's Office. The scammer then states there are warrants for that person and requests money. Deputies say at no time will the Sheriff's Office call and request money over the phone. If you receive that type of call, contact the number that you see right there on your screen.